So my name's Philippa Lothorpe and I'm the director of Swallows and Amazons. And it was my absolute good fortune to have Ilan Eshkeri compose the music for Swallows. So Ilan, what did you think when you first were rung up about this little adventure in Swallows?
I was always a fan of the book, so I was super excited about it. And it was great, and I loved seeing the film because I think it's a very faithful adaptation. And I was excited to write the music because I think it's a great music opportunity. I wanted to keep an English folk vibe about it, but also have the expanse and the excitement and the epicness of the journey for the kids. So it was great. It was super good fun.
That's fantastic. When I first heard Ilan's music, I was so thrilled. It almost made me want to cry because I think you captured the kind of innocence of the children, the epic adventure of their journey and what happens to them, and also some of the more serious parts of the story. And that's quite a lot of different mood and tone to get in. Can you describe how you approach that?
Well, I think it was tricky. I think we didn't get it right at first. We had to work quite hard to try out some different ideas. I think the sailing music and the journey music for the children, the tone of that was quite clear. It was more difficult to find the tone for the darker bits of the film, for Jim's story and the spies. And I remember a couple of times you saying to me, let's redo that and take it a bit more seriously and make it a bit darker and a bit stronger. And the other one that was hard to find for me was the music for the Amazons. And I feel like that ended up being quite bold, and I was really delighted that you just immediately loved it and everyone immediately loved it. And in fact, to be honest, I was almost a little surprised that everyone went for it, because I felt like it was quite a bold choice, but I think it's going to be great fun. Yeah. I think the musicians will really enjoy playing it.
Yeah, I must say that the Amazon theme is one of my favourites actually in the whole film. And when you played it to me, I remember laughing because it was so perfect, and hopefully you didn't worry that I was laughing at it, but it was just so perfect for them. It was wonderful. What's your favourite cue? Couple of favourite cues that you've got?
Well, the Amazon chase, I really love that, and I can't wait to hear the musicians play it. It's written in a very specific way for the instruments that's very naturalistic for them, so for all the string instruments they're playing open strings the whole way through, and that I think that's going to be fun for them to play, and I'm excited to hear what that's going to sound like, and then also the big sailing themes. Yeah. And I'm really excited to hear that, especially in this amazing huge studio. It's you know, where we've heard so much epic film music has been recorded. Yes. And I think it's gonna really soar, and it'll be a special moment.
Fantastic.